Don't move it that much. Try to keep it as still as possible.